Welcome to Easy Joyful Beginner Piano Lesson. In this lesson, I will talk about the basic elements about piano playing. Then we will start to learn the simple song, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Let's talk about the finger number first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Before playing the piano, another important thing to check is to sit at the piano correctly. This picture shows how to sit at the piano. Sit on the front part of the bench with straight back. Relax the shoulders. The arms should be level with the keyboard. Put curved fingers on keys. Let's learn the key names. The white keys use 7 letters from the music alphabet for key names. The A key is between the upper 2 black keys in the 3 black key group. Let's learn the key names. The white keys use 7 music alphabet for key names. The 7 key names A, B, C, D, E, F, G repeat several times. In the middle of the keyboard is the middle C. Let's talk about the directions on the piano. On the right side is the high pitch range. Sounds like bird. The left side is the low pitch range, sound like bear. To the right is up. To the left is down. We can practice the key names and the directions in 2 games. First game, balloons float up. Play the C, D, E keys in 4 groups from low to high. C, D, E are the 3 white keys by the 2 black keys. Second game, Bird's Landing. Play the keys B, A, G, F in 4 groups from high to low. B, A, G, F are the 4 white keys by the 3 black keys. Play the 2 patterns of keys in different ranges and directions. These games can be fun for learning the keys. Now I show how to play the song Twinkle Twinkle Little Star easily. Put the right hand 3 fingers on middle C, D, E. Put the left hand 3 fingers on B, A, G. Now we play the first phrase of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. G, G, D, D, E, E, D. Practice again. G, G, D, D, E, E, D. Play second phrase. C, C, B, B, A. practice second phrase again. C, C, B, B, A, A, G. Now play the first and the second phrase together. G, G, D, D, E, E, D. C, C, B, B, A, A, G. Now play the third phrase. D, D, C, C, B, B, A. Practice third phrase again. D, D, C, C, B, B, A. Now play the fourth phrase. As same as third phrase. D, D, C, C, B, B, A. Now play the first and the second phrases together again. D, G, D, E, E, D, C, C, B, B, A, A, G. Now play the whole song. D, G, D, E, E, lesson, we learned the fundamentals of piano playing, such as the finger numbers, correct sitting at the piano, key names, directions on the piano. We played different key positions in two games. We also played the melody of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. If you can sing the notes or the key names when practice a phrase, you already develop a good habit of practice. Learn a song step by step. You can practice what you learned in this lesson regularly and review this video. 15 minutes a day, 5 days a week, as homework. Then you will become good piano player and music lover. Thank you for watching and following. I will talk about the rhythm and other songs in next lesson. Thank you. Bye bye.